The Deaf Choir was originally formed in September 2011 when it was part of Llantarnam Comprehensive School. Its success continued when two schools amalgamated and the Hearing Impaired Base, or HIB, moved to its new premises. Subsequently, the choir was renamed Cwmbran High School Deaf Choir. What began as a fun lesson signing Christmas carols several years ago has blossomed into a very successful choir that's grown from strength to strength.
It feels winning to take part of it because I struggled my life being deaf and all that because I never met a deaf people before, and it made me feel happy to be part of it and meet the deaf friends I got, so it made me feel really happy and not tuned, you know, being like, you know, be out there and all that, yeah. We get the perform everywhere we go, and then we see like, you know, show people that we actually, you know, deaf aways and all that, and it's amazing though.
So when I first started, I was in year 10, which I'm in year 13 now, and so I didn't know a lot of signs when I first started, but being part of the choir has helped me learn lots of signs, so now I do know quite a lot. I think that's the whole point of the sign language, because obviously we've all got different hearings, and sign language enables us to, although we're not going to hear the same, sign language helps us all to understand and communicate exactly the same, and it stops it being difficult to communicate. It helps.
I often say to people who are watching, to see them in a classroom situation, they may appear nervous, withdrawn. To then see them performing in a situation like today, you would never think any of them got any confidence issues. They are absolutely wonderful.